Here, as you can see, we have some doors. They are the same model running the same script. Scripts are inside their models like most developers do. They work like expected. However, there are some bad things about this usage. If you want to change something from a script, you'll have to change that from every single door. There are 4 doors here which won't take long to change separately. However, when you have tens or maybe thousands of that object, you'll have huge issues with developing all of them. Collection service saves us from all these. I'll delete all these scripts indoors and move their content to a single server script. Here's the new script. It's the completely same script other than that function and some extras at the end. We have all of our previous script on sliding door added. The logic here is, first variables like services and functions like that tween function is same for every single door. These will always be in script's memory. The function which has our previous script has all the things which make the door work. This function runs when a new door gets added. It has a door parameter which has our added door. The last parts here are for binding it to collection service functions. We loop thought the tagged objects with running the function. You might not need this, but it's for making sure that none of the doors get added before we reach the last line. You could see that I added a string as tag. This is objects tag. You can add a tag to objects with collection services add tag function. You use these tags to refer to the collection groups that door is in. If you have doors with the same name, you can change this instance part with selection service. Selection services get function returns the selected parts and we get the first selected part here. You can select a part, run this command and tag the selected object. I like using tag editor plugin for this. I'll link the plugin in the description. Its usage is very simple. You can select one or more objects and tag them together. You can also add new tags and view tagged parts. I recommend getting this plugin because it's useful for all projects. I can quickly show you how this works. Right now, as you could see, I deleted all scripts and models and I just have this script using collection service. I will add a print here and we will be able to see this print in all objects. We had a wait there, so print works when prompt gets activated again. With using collection service, we could make a change to all doors at once. You can check out all the functions and events of collection service from object browser. We have some functions here to get parts tagged with a tag string, some for getting all tags for a part and more. These events and also get instance tagged signal events are very important for our usage of collection service. We use the instance one in this video, but using the other one depends on your usage and the way you prefer things. That was it for this video. Hope you understood. See you in another one.